Adam, happy birthday. Unfortunately for you, there was no gift.
Yes, it was no gift at all. That was torture. Very hard stage. But it's nice to do something.
How it happened? It's crazy. We beat a breakaway of 25 riders. How it happened in the beginning of the stage?
Yeah, it was a very difficult stage with all the mountains and that. And I think everyone knew the break, well, thought the break would go to the finish. So, you know, everyone's motivated. It's a Giro. It's a very nice race. And, yeah, everyone wants to be there.
And in the final, it was a search farm. So, kilometers too much?
Yeah, it was a little bit too much. It was a bit too hard. But, you know, Green Edge is very strong and chapeau to them.
For you, again, a Grand Tour, always a motivation?
Yeah, always motivated.
You're going in all the race with do the breakaway and to work with Jürgen van den Broek?
Yeah, I'm here to help the others and hopefully win a stage. That's my goal. Wasn't today, so must be another day.